Morning, another beautiful day in God's kingdom. We're going to look at a couple of verses. Well, more than a couple, actually. We're going to look at a number of verses today, and then we'll zero in on a particular one. So follow me as we go through. We're looking at Psalm 101, and let's see what it says from verse 1. It says, I will sing of your love and justice, Lord. I will praise you with songs. I will be careful to live a blameless life. When will you come to help me? I will lead a life of integrity in my own home. I will refuse to look at anything vile and vulgar. I hate all who deal with crookedly. I will have nothing to do with them. I will reject perverse ideas and stay away from every evil. I will not tolerate people who slander their neighbors. I will not endure conceit or pride. I will search for faithful people to be my companions. Only those who are above reproach will be allowed to serve me. I will not allow deceivers to serve in my house, and liars will not stay in my presence. My daily task will be to ferret out the wicked and free the city of the Lord from their grief. This sounds like a manifesto, doesn't it? It is, and it's a good one that one can adopt for oneself. And that's looking at Psalm 101 from verse 1 to verse 8. Now, as we take a look at this, I couldn't help but get stuck on the part 2 of verse 2. Verse 2 says, I will be careful to live a blameless life. When will you come to help me? I will lead a life of integrity in my own home. And that is really quite important if you take a look at it, just like the other verses. But here it says, I will live a life of integrity in my own home. Why? Because you can be a person of integrity outside. Everybody can perceive you to be one, because when you are with other people, it's easy to do the right thing, to be good and to do what's expected of you, and maybe even above what's expected of you. But when you're behind closed doors, who are you really? Are you able to live that same lifestyle that you're living on the outside? Are you able to do that same thing on the inside? Are you able to discipline yourself on the inside behind closed doors, just as it seems like you are a highly disciplined person outside? That's really the true test of integrity. What you do behind closed doors, when nobody is there, when nobody is looking at you, when nobody can report on you. And as I take a look at that, I can't help but wonder, would I fail that test? Well, that's a question I'll be asking myself and making amends in the areas where I failed. And I pray that you'll be able to take that and do the same as well. God bless you. Have a beautiful day. Have a great month.